Mute me. If you tried a new variety of apple every day, it would take more than 20 years to try them all. If you're the kind of person who appreciates variety and would love to taste test a new type of apple every day of the week, then you're in for a decades-long endeavor. It would take you more than 20 years to try each of the 7,500 varieties of apples in the world. 7,500. Crazy, eh? A lot of apples. I'm gonna get into that. We're gonna try that. Hey everybody, how you doing? Welcome back to another video. Hope you're all having amazing, wonderful 26th day of May 2024. It's 18 degrees out and it's sunny. It's 10:45 a.m. and we're ready to play. Journey wants to get out there and battle. Right, Journey? Blink. There you go. They always blink. Time to climb, she says. The bestiary chest overflowing with gifts from the wilds. We got diamonds, a hammer, and maybe an axe or a pickaxe in there. She had a rope. Hooks for climbing. You see that? Precision point pickaxe in her hand. Smash stuff, keep them on their toes. Glitch groove. Artifact contrail. We're gonna find some artifacts with that. Splash down glider. Here to rescue you. GG ornament. No, it's not. Kettle Team Hula is the new one. New spray. Bananas still here. Holiday Stormwing. Dance mat. Grumpy tree. And GG ornament. GG ornament is the one for the game. Banner icon is checkerboard thing. The crackdown music playing. Summon the storm loading screen. Look, we see sand. The wraps for the game are going to be Fry Angels, Golden Guardian, Coral Crush, Wild Red Caps, Grind Speed, that's a new one, Rion's Roar, and Pineapple. Quest I'm gonna try to do. Well, let's just see who we've met. We've met Rust. He's at the airport down here. We got Peely. Peelosopher Banana Crates. That's his name. He's at Restored Reels. We got Tri's Trooper at the patrol station thing. The medic station. And we just met Ruckus. And he's down here. What's the place called? Do you know? I forget what the place is called, but it is a place. Alright, and we're gonna maybe meet someone else, right? I gotta do one more daily quest, so it doesn't matter which one I do. Headshot opponents with SMG or pistol, search tries, apply llama. So, we're gonna track it. I'm gonna track search containers. Where's Megala Depot? Right there. So, I don't know, the bus is gonna go there, right? So, Estate Station. Where's Estate Station? Up there. Alright, let's mark this one. Headshot opponents with SMGs or pistols. Okay, what's your quest you gotta do? Alright, we're here with Big Red, Cheeky, Sammy, Savannah, and we're ready to play. Savannah's actually gonna play this game. Big Red is outside the window. Out front here. Cheeky went out with him. And Sammy is upstairs. I don't know where he is. Outside. You're spinning pretty fast there. Holy Mac, do that again? Just the ball this time. Your character goes shh. We got a boom bolt. Vehicles are not on cargo. Oh, that's a good if for vehicles. The boom bolt About that high. Everyone contributes in their own way and be open to different playstyles. A humpback whale was found in the middle of the Amazon rainforest. It's awe-inspiring to spot a humpback whale in the middle of the ocean, but it's jaw-dropping to see one in the middle of the Amazon rainforest. Yet, that's exactly what happened in February 2019 when locals came across the body of what was believed to be a one-year-old humpback in an area of mangrove trees in northern Brazil. Laying 49 feet from the river beach in Marajo Island, the 26-foot animal's cause of death is unknown, according to the IFL Science. But researchers believe that the beach creature washed into the river mouth of the Amazon and was dumped on land as the tides pulled back. Yeah. Are you ready? We all commando and anonymous. Char, oh, we got a lot of crownies in here. Ooh, they gave us a hard one, this one. Alright, you know where we're going? Characters anywhere? Let's go over here. We'll land right here. Meet another someone else, okay? Let's do it. What's this place called? Let's find out what this place is called. Oh, it's Snooty Seps. Who got buried? Pope! It's Hope! She moved in here. Okay, where are you? Are you landing here? Okay, you're here. Your thing's not showing up. I need ammo. Guy's behind you. What the hell? Did you kill someone? This is crazy, eh? Come on, Hope, join in. Do vocals. This one I'm doing. Oh no. Bloom. Alright, I'm gonna keep knocking down these villains until they stop getting up. If I'm honest, my head's still spinning, but I'll tell you what I know. I used to think the society was the worst thing there was. Getting attacked by angry gods will change your perspective pretty quickly, though. Don't get me wrong, they're both bad, but I really wasn't a fan of getting electrocuted. Huh. Or, there's no way a magical water lady saved the island, okay? I don't know who started that rumor. And if she's so magical, where's her water now, huh? I have this sneaking suspicion that there's more going on than we know. Huh. Valeria, there's no way my sister could have known that all of this was going to happen. But at the same time, she did this. She brought this upon us. I love her. I'm mad at her. She'd better be sorry. Sigh. I miss her. Huh. Okay. I see. Look at this. This is cool. It's pink. Is it the lights that are doing it? What's it doing? Oh, this one. This light. I didn't see that. It's gone now. That's cool, eh? You get rid of the light and yeah. Alright. What quest do you need to do? No. That's your daily quest? Alright. Let's go down here. Ouch. I got a thing. Let's pick up that Jeep. Ready? Oh, let's run over this thing. I swear someone was behind this rock. No. Go check what these light things are. Oh yeah, it just... You need the 50, take the 50. Yeah, we're gonna need some repair here. Just a regular gun. A cow catcher. Who's this guy? A pea guy, Peabody. Ha, I gotta talk to him for a sec. Peabody, this is Phil, how can I help you? Who'd you like to speak to? Oh shit, Phil. Yeah, I'm the top Peabody, pea around here. The boys thought I had the right charm to be face of this operation. And I mean, are they wrong, Twink? P-boy, this is Phil, how can I help you? Alright, Earl. I don't mind being the middle P. I'm not the strong foundation or the face of the business. I'm just me, Earl, how's it going? I get it now. Axel, someone's coming, we're stuck in the pod flaps, what do you want? P-boy, this is Phil, how can I help you? Who'd you like to speak to? Do you get that? Three different people? Cause there's three P's in the pod, and so there's three different people talking. Yeah, that's cool. Where did P-boy go? Where did he go? Oh, there. Gotta get a picture with him. Okay. You want this? What turret? We already got it? Alright, let's go. See ya, Peabody. What's that over there? A chest. Do you want to get it? I'm gonna kind of heal up full. Open it. There's your SMG. I need to do it. I got a pistol. I wonder if it counts as a pistol. There's another one over there. Hold on, I'm gonna go get this stuff over here. Hold on, give me a sec. Alright, where are people, do you know? Well, there, somewhere. On the hill there? Hell yeah, his partner's on the hill. Sorry. Who did that? Did you kill him? Holy, that was quick. Alright, let's go see these people. Road trip. No, we can't. We don't really want to do that. There's a medallion, but it's going to be in the storm. We need some nitro. No more. Oh, here we go. Guys on the bridge up there. I'm gonna try and shoot some too. Where? Oh, they're there. They all come out of hiding, eh? Oh shit, I'm out of here. It's gonna blow. Gloves. A lot of ammo here. Here comes the car. I know, eh? Okay, I gotta get out for a sec. I'm gonna come back to you. We're good, we're good. I think I might need a better, hold on here. I'm gonna need an assault rifle, definitely. Thank you. What are they doing? Were they gonna use it? It's taking a lot longer to reboot, I think. You don't need to make it. Okay, they see us. They see me. Oh, they're getting exploded back there. Oh, they're on the thing right there. 18. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go, let's go. I don't have a scope on my gun. Let's just go try and do some damage. I feel calm and get out of there if we need to. Yeah, they're up here. Somewhere. I heard footprints. Right there. Oh, he's got a bow. I gotta get out of there. coming to a medallion up here. This is crazy. Oh, we're blown up. Oh, nice. I got juice. You need some juice? Get over here. This guy, someone's chasing you?
Yes.
Where? Okay, don't worry about it. We're good. Hurry, get on it. The storm's coming. He's shooting me. How does he know we're in here? Okay, we gotta go. Okay, you're still in the storm, eh? You don't have gloves? Okay, here. Come down and get in the car. Oh, he's hitting you. Hurry up, get in the car, get in the car, get in the car. Never mind. You're too slow.
I have no strength. Oh, really, I have nothing.
Is he coming back? Get in the car. Oh shit, what the hell? Sorry. Maybe I can get a different one. Oh my goodness. Fucking hell. It's fucked up. That was all fucked up. Sorry. I got your thing. I can get the fuck in the car. Oh. Someone already here. He's coming, he's coming, he's coming, isn't he? That's a bot. Look how much damage it's fucking taken. This is fucked up, man. These controls are fucked up, man. Go! Fucking in there, you motherfucker! What a fucking piece of fucking shit, man. Oh, man, I'm gonna fucking... Hey? What's it fucking doing that?
Yeah.
A fucking retarded fucking thing. You see that though? fucking, you can't do shit so quick. You gotta wait for it and then hit the button, and you know what I mean? Three people left.
It's all solos.
Really?
Yeah. I have a chance.
I got a better chance, yeah. I do. Should I get a car? Got a pistol. Reload it all. Uh-oh, Savannah. There's one. He sees me. How? How did I lose so much? Come. Oh my God. No, you can't. Okay, I should get this. Okay, flipping hell, Mike. And then, oh. I gotta get a painting done. You're up. Oh, I wanted a picture with that shit.
Got a crown?
What's that?
You got a crown picture.
Yeah, I picked up there one at the end. Hey?
Yeah.
I snuck one in there. Oh, wow. Like, it's hard to believe, you know, you come across players that can beat you, like, you know, and then the last one is like that.
Yeah.
You know, how does that make sense?
No.
How was he not dead? I would see you with a lot. Unless he had a good duel partner, which is kept him alive without, and he died. But I don't know. I don't know. Thanks for watching, everybody. Have a good one. Love y'all. Bye bye.